So today we're going for the mission Legends Never Die. We're going 12 years ago when we're playing as Elias. Alright, and welcome back to Call of Duty Ghosts. So today we're going for the new mission Legends Never Die. And we're just gonna go right to it, regular.
It was 12 years ago when the Federation's military threatened all of South America. Their leader, General Almagro, demanded all US-born citizens be imprisoned or executed. It was Rourke who convinced Washington to let the ghosts solve the problem. The US sent an invasion force to destroy the Federation. Rourke led us to eliminate Almagro. But Rourke became obsessed with him. He talked of the man as if he were a bounty. And it was clear he would stop at nothing to claim that prize.
Okay. So is that good or bad? Not quite sure. And we're loading, we're loading, we're loading. And still we're loading. I really get the feeling sometimes that this thing is, you know, just driving me crazy with all
to us, Rourke was a legend. The man could walk through hell and not get burned. Ghosts were the best of the best. But Rourke was the reason we were feared.
We are here for one man! Almagro! Follow my lead! Merrick, Ajax! Left flank! Elias, you're with me!
On deck.
Roger that, Egan. We're seven.
Overlord, pass me through to Ironheart.
I'm Roger. All on targets. 1-3, engage left. Gunner, we've got right.
All right. Come on, bring it on, bitches! What launcher?
There's a ladder, right side!
Oh!
There's still one more!
Let's kill that one too!
Hello. Damn it!
Keep moving! Look for higher ground! Don't stop running! Through here! Go! Go! Up the stairs!
Move! Move!
Catch your breath. Permission to speak freely?
What is it?
I think we should call this one. I mean, that asshole just flooded the damn city and took out half his own guys.
And half of ours, too. We're ghosts, Merrick. We finished the mission.
Yeah, this is different.
Anything else you want to say, Sergeant?
No, sir.
This place isn't gonna hold!
Don't say!
It's hot out there. All right, let's go get this son of a bitch. At least three tangos, 10 meters.
Stay alert.
On your class.
Damn it!
I gotcha!
Damn it!
Yeah, looks like it's just you and me now, brother. Follow my lead.
Shit, stay down!
They followed you!
Oops. So! Don't get spotted.
Yeah, looks like it's just you and me now, brother.
Yeah.
Oh, Molly. Shit, stay down!
This'll be useful.
Hold up. Two more up ahead. Go under here, I'll flank around.
We'll take them out on your mark.
There we go. Easy as pie.
Grab a gun off one of these guys.
Priority one, surviving. Let's get to higher ground.
Just like old times, eh, Elias?
Oh, I'm the dead now.
The city's falling apart. We're losing our window fast. It looks like this is the only way to go. It's gonna break apart!
Damn it. There we go.
On me.
Any call signs on this frequency, please respond. This is Ghost 2-2.
Got you in the clear, Merrick.
Rourke, we have eyes on Almagro, but are taking fire just west of the hotel.
Roger, we're on our way. Let's go. Looks like we're saving Merrick's ass again. All right, we regroup, then we take Almagro.
Okay. I am so busted. Damn it! There's just too many of them. Couldn't take them, Captain.
Then we take Almagro.
Damn it!
Then we take Almagro.
Ta-ta! Sorry about that. Damn it! Ah! So, we died?
Everyone good?
Everyone.
Too heavy. Elias, I need you to...
Shit, wrong! Somebody grab him! The whole thing's shifting! It's breaking apart! We gotta move, now! What are we doing here, Elias?
Elias!
We're too heavy! You gotta let it go!
Elias!
I died?
It's breaking apart! We gotta move, now! What are we doing here, Elias? We can't save him!
Elias!
We're too heavy! You gotta let it go!
So what did you do?
I made the hardest decision of my life. I let him go and saved the others.
So what happened?
We searched for his body for weeks. Finally, we were pulled. He was declared MIA.
But why is he hunting ghosts?
The Federation got to him first. Whatever they did, if they can turn him, they can turn anyone. And a ghost won't stop until he completes his mission.
So, find him before he finds us.
Exactly. There's a man in Caracas who knows where he sleeps. Victor Ramos. He heads up R&D for the Fed. Few men get close enough to call a man like Rourke friend. Ramos is one.
Alright, so this is gonna be it for this episode, guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.